So a root canal tooth is basically a dead tooth. So the concept is that if you have a tooth that has decayed deep enough that it's into the pulp of the tooth, that one cannot solve the pain in the tooth by simply putting in a filling or putting on a crown. So the idea was if you kill the tooth, that you could leave it there and thus it would be a benefit to the patient because they still had something to chew with. And this, of course, came about long before implants were even thought about or used. The problem is that you can't leave dead tissue in the body without it being a problem. So for example, if your big toe dies and you leave it there, you're going to die from gangrene. If your appendix dies and you leave it there, you're going to die from peritonitis. And it's no different if a tooth dies and you leave it there, you're going to have a similar kind of situation. It just takes a little longer for the infection and poisons from the toe, the appendix, or the tooth to get out into your system. Now, many people believe that Boyd Haley at the University of Kentucky is one of the preeminent human toxicologists, and work by him, published multiple times, has shown that one root canal shuts down 63% of your immune system. Let me say that again. One root canal shuts down 63% of your immune system. So you must realize that the dentists are the only physicians that think you can get away with leaving dead tissue in the body.